Hello everyone, and welcome back again. So today is the new unit 1, the great outdoors. Now before we can start, I have a warming up activities. So look at the picture everyone. What do you think about the cloud is black and it look like what? So I have a question. How's the weather going to be? So what do you think everyone? Yeah, I think everyone you know the answer already. So the answer is it's going to rain. So as you can see in the picture. So today we're talking about the weather and we learn about the conversation between friend and friend to talk to each other to go outside, but depending on the weather, maybe they can go or they cannot go. Now everyone open your course book altogether in Unit 1, The Great Outdoors on page 4. Let's talk A, listen and say. Before we can start, everyone, you need to listen to the CD first. So now everyone listen to the CD all together.
Page 4, Unit 1, The Great Outdoors. Let's talk. A, listen and say.
We're going to go camping tomorrow. I'm really excited.
Me too.
How's the weather going to be?
It's going to be cold.
Is it going to rain?
I'm not sure.
I hope not.
Me too.
Okay, thank you everyone. After you listening to the CD already, I hopefully that you can make it the previous minute and then you can go back some minute and then you need to repeat after the CD again and again altogether to improve your reading. Now everyone, we continue. So after we study about, we listen to the CD already, and now it's time for you to repeat after me. And then we can start to learn some vocabulary also. Now everyone, repeat after me all together. Unit 1, The Great Outdoors. Let's talk. A, listen and say. We are going to go camping tomorrow. I'm really excited. Me too. How's the weather going to be? It's going to be cold. Is it going to rain? I'm not sure. I hope not. Me too. Thank you everyone after you hit after me.
Page
now everyone, we continue to another next page. We just learn some vocabulary from the conversation altogether. Now, we are going to go camping tomorrow. You know the word go camping? Yeah, go camping. You just go to the mountain with your friend. You have tent, you have flashlight, you have bring some food, anything. You join the view of the mountain. So we can say go camping in Khmer, the bochum room. I'm really excited. The word excited is mean something we're talking about, the emotional or you're feeling very, very, you know, love to do it. Chang pita, excited nang bota rum phơp ah, skam ah, ram yung rum phơp yung chang phu ay mui. Me too, khiyam gong chang dai. How's the weather going to be? So the word weather is talking about the temperature. You can look at the sky, you can look at the atmosphere around you. So this is we talking about the weather. So weather in Khmer, akasathit. How's the weather going to be? Ta akasathit vi tới chi chang mai. It's going to be cold. So the word cold, it mean trochea. But remember we have the word cool also. But you will learn another next page. The meaning between cool and cold is different. Chang vien nang trochea. Na, chang pita cold, bo ta trochea. Is it going to rain? Ta vien nang phling ru? I'm not sure. So the word sure, it means something that you think it's happened. Chang pita sure nang bo ta prakot. Da yung kata boi mui vien nang ai kat lang. I hope not. So the word hope, it means something that you want it to happen. Chang pita hope nang. Chúng chẳng ở vậy mùi về cả lăng ở những về hai thà ชื่อว่าบทสังคมพี่มีตาปิจินาวได้บทคดีสังคมนะต่างออกนี่ Me too พี่ยังก่อนจังได้ So everyone thank you for your hard working it's now it's fun quiz Now everyone look at this all this picture the first picture and this is all the conversation that we have learned at the previous pack already Now you just matching with from picture number one.To number four until with the A, B, and C and D. Which one is the correct one? Now, everyone look at the picture number one. Can you find the correct one? A, B, C, or D, everyone? Can you tell me the answer? You can pause the video and then you can sing. And after that, I will show you the answer. Now, let's go all together. So, picture number one is the answer is letter C. We are going to go camping tomorrow.I'm really excited. I hope that you can choose the best answer. Now, picture number two, A, B, or D. Now, the answer is letter D. I hope not. Thank you. And now, picture number three, A or B, everyone. Now, the answer is... So, picture number three, number four, nearly the same picture, right? But have a different...action a little bit number three is letter A I'm not sure and the picture number four you know already is letter B it's going to be cold I hope that you enjoy this lesson everyone so hopefully that everyone you need to take time to review this lesson again and again try to read and try to do all the exercise that I provided for you everyone thank you everyone goodbye and good luck and have fun everyone